My name is Daniele Camardo.
I'm a bass player from Sicily. I play 6-7 string bass in a variety of musical environments. And I focus recently a lot on 7 string and laptop solo performance. Actually, I was a guitarist when I was a kid. I began on guitar, and at some point I switched on bass because I found in a store a mannet bass, actually, and a six-string mannet bass. And for many years that has been the only instrument I played. I felt really like I was playing mannet bass more than playing actual bass, you know? Yeah. It was around 2005. I faced kind of a musical crisis. I couldn't play the bass anymore. I felt my actual touch was able to produce sounds that the instrument didn't translate. So I kind of thought about even quitting the bass, maybe playing an acoustic instrument. And that was the moment I got together with Andrea. Actually, I was playing around here a gig, and we met. And we discussed the beginning of a new kind of instrument. And so we did the first prototype, but ended up being a great instrument. It's a short 30-inch scale bass tuned from low B to high F. And since then, yeah, I'm a foodie man. And after that, I got a traditional, let's say, tuned long scale six string bass from low B to high C. So for some time, for about 4 years, I switched between the two, until I realized I was always missing something. And at that point we made the 7, which is here on my back, and that's my main instrument at the moment. So about those woody basses, beside all the typical man features, we have a heavily chambered body and a special damping system Andrea developed. Together with the piezo system, this makes it quite a unique sound. And the main thing for me was to get the real sound, the real sound of the wood, the real sound of the instrument. That was the main thing. I told you before I wanted to have almost an acoustic instrument to begin with, but then I wanted also to have an instrument I could work with laptops or with pedals, with effects. This system of the piezo pickup ended up being the best. Actually, I remember the first time I came here, I tried an acoustic bass. The acoustic bass has an humbucker pickup and a piezo pickup, and I thought they were wired wrong because the piezo sounded so big compared to the humbucker. So I decided to just go for the piezo. And now this is the third instrument, the 7-string, and I feel we nailed it. Yeah. So after these three different basses I've got, we developed such a clear concept, we decided to go for actually an instrument that could be used by any bass player. And this new 5-string Phantom bass, it's a quite special one. First of all, it has a sycamore body, which sounds very, very full and very punchy, very round, warm and punchy, and huge dynamic range, which is typical of all those woody instruments, but is expanded because of the Phantom power. So you have a XLR plug and you need the Phantom, and you get a really, really wide, big dynamic range and huge frequency response. It's the best up to now is the best bass I've heard coming out from here, and in general is my favorite bass sound. And this new one is a 5-string, so it's I'm actually for the first time playing like all these new innovations into a 5-string, which I usually don't play, and it's a very, very, very stimulating instrument. One of the characteristics of the Phantom Power, from the sonic perspective, is this really fast, rapid attack, which you could hear later when I will play something for you. Another important feature of those instruments, it's the very peculiar electronic system. This system, you will see four knobs on those instruments, so you might assume it's an active electronic, but it's not. It's completely passive, and you have volume control, a tone control, a load resistance control, and a six position switch. So the volume and tone do what they are expected to do. The load resistance control is a knob, is an actual knob, and it gives you control of how the tone behaves. And this, I think, is the special feature of this bass. I will show you later, but it makes it a really, really flexible, but at the same time, very intuitive and easily to fine-tune electronic. Plus the six positions, which controls the high-end response, the high-end cut. As you can see, this is a very essential instrument in a way, very minimal, just what you need. And yeah, no magnetic pickups, just the sound of the strings and the sound of the body, because the piezo pickup is made in a way, is installed in a way that allows you to really catch the sound of the body. Hollow body, chambered, very inspiring.